Yo, what's up everyone? This is New Leaf, and I'm happy to tell you about a deck that I just created, which is a 35 card legendary deck, all legendary, as you can see here. And the reason it's 35 is because we're using Prince Malchazar, who adds five extra random legendaries. So I decided to go with the mage class because the mage has some good legendaries. But as you can see, the curve is pretty good. And in this video, I won three straight games. So I'm 3-0 with this deck. And I made someone rage. So you know this deck is good when you make someone rage. So basically, we have Sir Finley Murgleton, who this is a great card. One mana, 1/3. Discover a new hero power. So, I mean, the fact that he's a 1/3 makes him really annoying to get off the board, and sometimes you can get a nice hero power. We have Archmage Arugal. This guy is not that good because he can easily be removed, but if you can put him down and get at least a copy of a minion when you draw one, that's good. But he sucks. Here we have Astromancer Solarian. This is just a great legendary because of Solarian Prime. We have Blood Mage Thalnos. This is great because it draws us a card. And we have some spell damage with where is he? Wrath Frost Whisper. We have Lorewalker Cho because since we don't have any spells in our deck besides what you might call it, Luna's Pocket Galaxy, we're just getting a lot of free spells unless they destroy this. We have Millhouse Manastorm for the memes, of course. I actually like this card because for 4/4, the making the enemy spells cost zero could hurt you, but most likely it's not. So, he's pretty good. Nat Peagle is also pretty good, because he helps us draw cards. So he's zero mana, four health. So he's pretty hard to take off. And he helps us draw a card. We have Pyros, who is three legendaries in one, with a nice death rattle. And he's a 2/2, two drop, so that's a good curve. Gotta have Zephyr because he's a great legendary. He's the great. And he is perfect because we have only singletons in our deck. We have Brightwing because he's going to give us another legendary. We have Tink Master because sometimes we can transform the priest cards into 1/1 squirrels, or we can transform our 0/4 Nat Peagle into a 5/5 Devil Czar. We have Zola the Gorgon because she has an awesome entrance theme. And, if we need another copy, we'll just get a golden one. We have Lorekeeper Polkelt because he's nice to play on curve with his four attack and five health. And he'll lead us to our other great legendaries. We have Maiev Shadow Song because a four mana, four attack, four mana. If we have no answer to a minion, we can put him to sleep for two turns. Harrison Jones is perfect for this deck because there's a lot of meta, there's a lot of weapon heavy decks, so we need card draw anyways. Jandice Barov is really fun to use. 2/5 cost minions, that's pretty good. Even though one dies, it's still good. Lotheb, of course. Need the Prince Malchazar. Wrath Frost Whisper. This guy just clears boards. and he's here for the memes. Ziliax for the health. Bolf Ramshield for the defense. Reno for the health restoration. Reno the Renecologist for board clear. Dr. Boom for annoyance. Keymaster Alabaster for value. Luna's Pocket Galaxy so that we can turn these boys into one mana. Costing minions. Dragon Queen Alexstrasza. Frostless Jaina. Kalagos. And the Amazing Reno, which acts like a Plague of Death from the Priest. So in this video, you'll see that I beat three decks. Three people in a row with this meme deck. And it's actually pretty decent for a meme all legendary deck. And you can see that in this video. I will leave this deck code in the description below. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video.
Jaina versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
You asked for it.
I command.
Time waits for no one.
The mighty Millhouse Manastorm!
What to do?
You shall not pass.
Ha ha! something real.
Job done.
This be our neck of the woods.
Let me work my magic. Magical.
We're gonna have some fun.
I can see.
Jaina versus Nemzi.
Let's have some fun.
You asked for it.
I command.
Job's done.
Me take that.
What to do?
I can wait and fish all day.
Tremble before Taldorov,
I can mortal show.
Your wish is my suggestion. Alakazam!
Side effects? No. Trust me.
I wonder.
True mastery takes dedication.
There is so much untapped power in this world.
We hunger for vengeance.
That belongs in
the easy after class. Such a fate!
Jaina versus Illidan.
This ends now.
You asked for it.
Behold the legions I command.
For an adventure!
I can wait and finish all the cards.
Of course.
I did this. I cursed them all.
But of course.
This time for sure. Stick now!
Open yourself up to magic!
My thanks.
Amazing.
What you seek. Knowledge is what I provide.
Alas, poor warlock. They're not trapped. They're my friends.
Watch closely as I make everyone disappear.
Like me.
Looks like you've got your own.
That belongs in a museum.
Don't make me use my big magic!
This power!
Those without eyes truly see.
Hide behind your servants. I will still find you. Fate of the world hangs in the balance.
Evil cannot hide from me.
Life and hope are robbed by
you.